Ready for some 90s Barbie nostalgia? It's the 1998 Barbie motorized speedboat. Now this thing came with some water skis and a rope. I've lost them. But to get Barbie to drive it, all you had to do was toggle this from either straight or big circles. Here we go. And then push the butterfly. And there she goes. It'll go for a set period of time and then just turn off. Let me know if you had this one.